it's Alicia with the Doherty Dozen, and this is my morning routine where I am going to prep breakfast, lunch, and dinner for my 12 kids. But first, coffee. Okay, I'm flip-flopping the meal plan around. I did not make the pumpkin chocolate chip bread on Monday, so I'm gonna make that today for breakfast. Alright, so I'm gonna double this. I've not made this in a while. I'm gonna double this recipe, so I'm gonna do 6 2/3 cup of flour. I'm already getting all over myself. I am not an exact measurer. I don't know if that's a real word. Sorry. Flour. Six cups of sugar. Three teaspoons of salt. It was right the first time. Two teaspoons of cinnamon and 2 teaspoons of nutmeg. I'm gonna do the baking soda first. Baking soda, 4 teaspoons. Making pumpkin chocolate chip bread for breakfast. I'm gonna do hard-boiled eggs and sausage. I don't know what I grabbed. Sausage links, sausage patties, one or the other. And then for lunch, we're gonna make some sandwiches. For dinner, we're gonna make pot roast. Okay, oil, 2 cups. Doing a big can of pumpkin. You could use fresh pumpkin if you want. I'm gonna simplify my life. We're back to the Halloween spatula. Where do my spatulas go? And why does Halloween spatula remain there every time? Hold on, Miracle. Come on, honey. Hold on, little girl. I gotta let the dogs out. Turn the heat down. Ooh, hot. All right, we're gonna do 8 eggs. We got these 4, and put them along with the other ones. What are you doing? No, no, that is not your bum. Oh. Okay, they got these bones for Christmas. Like those giant ones. I didn't even post that, did I? I didn't post that shopping trip. Anyways, they're dragging it outside right now. So that's going to be a soaking wet giant bone that they will probably bring in my house later. Hi, 60. have a busy, busy day of errands and laundry folding. 60 loads of laundry. We went to the laundromat and it was me, Deshaun, and James. And we're like putting the laundry in and we're like, wait, this has our Christmas jammies. Have we seriously not done laundry since Christmas? So it took up 17 of the industrial washers and dryers, which is equivalent to like at least 60 loads of laundry. That's my task for today. And I gotta run to the store to get dog food, juice, milk. We're good on bread. Just the few things we need until I do my grocery haul. Brain. I realized I forgot to get the mayonnaise out for sandwiches. I just gotta like scoop the bottom, make sure there's no pockets of flour stuck down there. Okay. Now we can put in our chocolate chips. I gotta go to post-office. Reese horseback riding switched. Thursdays. So now we don't have that. Or we do have that today, but it actually works out better on Thursdays. Around the world night last night, and I forgot to give them the one dessert I made. Oh my gosh, I just realized my hair is a hot mess, so sorry about that. That's what we're going with. That's the look we're going with today. I forgot to give them those one thing we bought. The Netherlands snack. I can't even think of the name of it right now. Anyways, I was laughing last night when I thought of it. Each batch makes 3 loaves, and I made a double batch, so I'm making 6 loaves. Because I usually need a loaf for Papa and a loaf for Opa. I was laughing last night because I thought of, I forgot to give them the treat I bought because I hid it. Because my kids eat these things and I didn't want them to eat it, so I hid it, but I hid it so good I forgot about it. This last batch always gets like a pocket of chocolate chips. My kids like fight over that batch.
the extra chocolate chips batch.
All right, this is gonna go in the oven for an hour. Bread is cooking. Step away.
Oh wait, I gotta get those eggs cooking. And I just put the baking soda away. Okay, we're gonna get those boiling. I always have to think twice when I turn on my burners. Put in a little bit of baking soda because it helps take the shell off easier. I always have to think twice when I set the burners because they're the opposite of the burners on our old stove. Okay, I'm making James's tuna. Celery salt. My goal every day is to get done with morning routine by 6. Gonna be close one. Around 6. I mean, the kids get up at 6, but they still have to, like, teenagers. They still have to, like, shower and stuff, so. We're usually down to the kitchen by 6:15. Try to have everything done by then. Chicken food.
James, no. Leia, Patrick, Sean, Bree, Zoe, Dash,
Jordan.
The noisy mustard again. Tonight we have Nordic practice, track practice, wrestling practice, horseback riding. I just got like paranoid that I didn't turn the burner on because last night, first of all, I made the around the world Netherlands and it smelled so good in here. But anyways, trying to cook up some greens and I'm like, I'm not cooking. Yeah, I didn't turn the burner on. It was one of those like moments where I didn't feel too smart. And I now know if I want my kids to eat greens, I just have to put it in mashed potatoes. They were devoured. I was shocked. I didn't think I was gonna like them. I'm like, these are gonna be disgusting. I loved them. They were good. So it's a secret. Just put in mashed potatoes. Alright, peanut butter for Deshaun and Dash. Ketchup for Bodie. I feel like I'm forgetting something. He was forgetting something.
Oh my gosh. Yep. Yep, yep.
Just gonna be a mess. I'm just gonna have to change my shirt.
Okay.
10 minutes. Also have to catch up on paperwork around here. Horseback riding needs like all of this annual paperwork.
And then
so of course that's due tomorrow.
And
11 of the kids have IEPs for school, so all of that annual paperwork's due. A lot of paperwork. I'm gonna get Alex into the chiropractor today. And blood work. Busy, busy, busy. Thing again where it's bubbling up and it's making me nervous. I feel like it doesn't do that if I put the baking soda in first. Wash the lunch boxes. I went to the laundromat. Harley, Bodie, Jason, Jordan, Dash, Zoe. Bree. Hey, Sean.
Her orange lunchbox.
Alright. Spoon. Did I get? Oh, yeah. Did. Okay. That way. Clean up this spot when they're done. Or their face. Deshaun and Nevaeh like the orange cups. Jordan likes the fruit cups. Alex, James, Patrick like the applesauce cups. And the rest of them like the applesauce pouches. Drink. Jordan and Jason have been begging me for Sunny D lately. Leaking, or does it just feel wet? I think it's okay. Bodie likes water, Ree likes apple juice, and the rest gets the Kool-Aid. Yogurt, Oreo for Green Dash,
Anna, for Bodie and Zoe. Strawberry banana for Nevaeh. Peach for Alex. S'mores for James. Deshaun, strawberry. Jordan, strawberry banana. Harley likes the frozen go-gurt. And then SpongeBob go-gurt for Patrick and Jason. All right, sandwich.
Thought I mixed up the order there, but I'm good.
Jason's lunchbox is sunglasses today. James got the butterfly ice pack today. So I'm gonna get the oil going in the pan. I'm gonna turn this fan up. Sorry. Otherwise, my smoke detector will go off. Basil and sea salt, sea seasonal. I'm gonna leave this out because I'll probably need to make up more. You could be professional and use a spoon right there. I'm not a professional. I'm just cooking for my family. Alright, I'm like putting together a few different cuts of meat because that's all there was at the store. Get that covered in that and put it in the van. Drain the eggs and add some ice. To get three of those browned on all sides. So let's get on with the rest of it. While that's cooking, I forgot to put the pepper. That's a miracle. Pepper, celery. Dogs are so funny. They'll like, well, at least my dogs, instead of laying on the floor, they'll find any random thing to lay on.
They are too civilized to lay on just the floor. She's laying on one of the kids' jackets that didn't get put away.
Kicked in the face all night.
a toddler going through sleep regression. It's a fun phase of sleepless nights for us. Get is the top round roast, but they only have one left, so we've got two other cuts. One of those ones that has to cook all day, like 12 hours, 10 to 12 hours. Put it up to 375. night we have horseback riding. So now it works out again because horseback riding moves back to Thursdays. So that way when we get back from horseback riding, dinner's already done. I'll just have to cook up the egg noodles. That's it. They dragged that bone out there. Be prepared for a soaking wet bone to get dragged in. Birthday parties coming up. Dash and Josh's, they share a birthday. James's and Bree and Alex all the next month. So I got two of the four invitations made and sent out last night. Cook the sausage.
defrosting them in the microwave, and then I'll brown them up in here. Oh, can you do me a favor and get James in? Zoe wanted to wake up at 6, so. Please. We have to, like, space out the boys since they share a bathroom. So. Get James up at 6. Usually warm them up at like 6:15. Hidden somewhere. Buried. Where'd you bury your bone, Dixie? It changes. It's orange at the moment. Well, no. It flip-flops back and forth between orange and green. And right now it's red and green, but also orange. Stop. salt and pepper. But it's worth it, because dinner's already made. Every meal for the day is made, except for snack board, which I will do on live at 2:30. Gonna be a ton of potatoes today. Is James getting up and around? Today. Okay. Here we go. lunch dinner is done. Thank you for spending time with me. You're strong, you're beautiful, you're loved, you belong, and I'm so proud of you. I'll see you next time.